Hi everybody. I've had a couple of requests for, well, not very many requests, but a couple of requests for more POV road footage going up Mount Antero, 277 whatever cup, Colorado. Anyway, it's like 52 degrees right now. I just got up a little while ago and I'm ready to go up the mountain. So, here we go. By the way, this is the rainy season, and it rained really, really bad last night, so I might have gotten a little bit of water in the ATV. I don't know, but I'm going to go for it. looks like I got a little water on the camera. No, not quite. Okie dokie. lot of rain. There must have been a mudslide back there. I only got two-wheel drive, so I almost had to get off and pull it out. That would have been fun. By the way, my leg isn't completely healed. I still have a little bit of a swollen spot where they say I bruised my bone or whatever from my last week's little excursion. I didn't get that on film, but yeah. Anyway. And that's what it sounds like when my bike stalls out. So yeah, it still doesn't like the altitude, you know, whatever, the gas, I don't know, it's just a 300. Oh boy, I taped my camera on here real good. Gotcha. Oh, I knocked you. Oh. Okay. Alrighty. So here I am. Campsite. Think I can hear my gas boiling or something. Something down here is crackling. My TV is probably going to catch on fire. In the meantime, I'm going to... I'm going to run over here and see what in the hell the rain did to my campsite. That's the main reason for today's visit. Looks like it stayed pretty dry under here. Yeah, I'm worried the most about this ditch over here. Ugh. There's this ditch. Comes down the road, runs down here, and I guess it looks like most of the rain just kind of went on down that way. And my spot here didn't get too destroyed. So I guess I'm gonna unzip the zipper and see what it looks like inside. See if my batteries are still good. See if I got any rats or anything. No rats. Still got water. Yeah. No one has molested my campsite. So, I just gotta let my ATV cool off a little while, and then I'll be making my way back down the mountain before the rain starts. It didn't look like that on my way up here. It was just a little bit of light fog right at the base of the mountains, and now the rain clouds are kicking up. But yeah, that's the second good look, real good look at the road and the conditions that you have to go through going up here. And I mean, there's no guardrail, there's no yellow line or anything. There's two-way traffic on this road. Some spots are skinnier than others. Like I'm saying, there's no guardrail. There's plenty of beautiful sights to see. Don't take your eyes off the road for too long, because you might just slip off the edge. The
some spots are higher than others. This is medium high, and you got a nice little shoulder to pull off onto or crash into or whatever the case may be. But for the most part, driving through here, driving up here, driving back down, whatever the scenario is, for the most part, when you're driving on the road, on the downside of the mountain, the angle that you're facing is pretty much just like this. All over the mountain. It's about 45 to 70 degrees, somewhere in there. Give you a nice side angle of what I'm talking about. It's like that right here, looking through the camera. You really can't tell, but right here it's about 45 degrees. Down there it's about, you know, 70 degrees. But yeah, off one of those roads up there, you get a tumble down a good little way. But you can kind of see where I started. Kind of, not really, you know, a couple of thousand feet below the lowest spot you can see down there. That's where I started. And in another video, I will be going to the top.